This is 123 old tennis balls and one empty tube. Why?
Well, I passed a garage sale where a sweet old man was selling 123 old tennis balls and one empty tube, and I couldn't say no to that. Why was he selling 123 old tennis balls and one empty tube? I don't know, but they're mine now. So what do I do with them?